Hello, Columbia. Welcome to This Week in the City. Highlights brought to you from the Public Relations, Media, and Marketing Department with the City of Columbia. This week in the city, we have a very important announcement about changes to the City Council meeting schedule. Columbia City Council will not meet on Tuesday, July 2nd. Again, there will be no City Council meetings held on July 2nd. However, City Council will meet at 2 p.m. on July 9th. Again, there will be a July 9th, 2 p.m. meeting only, no work session or 6 p.m., but they will meet at 2 p.m. in Council Chambers at City Hall. For agenda items, please visit our website at columbiasc.gov as of July 8th, next Monday, to see what agenda items will be discussed for the July 9th meeting. And again, as a reminder, there will be no meeting this week on Tuesday, July 2nd. Also this week, we'll make sure our citizens know that city offices will be closed on July 4th in observance of Independence Day. All emergency services can be reached by calling 911, and garbage and recyclables will be picked up on their regular schedule. However, other city offices and services will be ceased and halted until the following day, Friday, July 5th. As we roll into the weekend, check out our website to see what's playing at the Irwood Amphitheater for the summer movie series, which are free movies for families and free entertainment for the entire family. Also on Saturday, the free concert series. To check out this week's entertainment lineup, visit our website at columbiasc.gov. And for details regarding any information that we've shared, again, visit our website at columbiasc.gov. Follow us on social media on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Check out City TV for the latest updates. And remember, you can always call us at 545-3020 at Public Relations, Media, and Marketing. We hope you have a great week in the city.